backup camera is always on. It's facing the concrete right now.